Latin for 1500 years worked within the church the way that blood works within the body. It was the medium by which teaching and Catholic truth, revelation itself, circulated and from the head out to all the members, even the very fingertips at the edges of what was the Christian world. If we want to be able to converse through writings with people like St. Augustine and Thomas Aquinas, we need to be able to read and understand their actual words as they said them. Anybody who says, well, okay, now we have translations, puts way too much faith in translations. If you really think translations are the answer, try grinding something through Google Translator and see what happens. We want our seminarians to be plugged in to that 1500-year tradition. We want them to be able to communicate with other priests throughout the world. We want them to be able to communicate with authorities over them and to communicate to people under them in the language of the church. And we want them above all to be plugged in directly to 1500 years of thought, of prayer, of culture, of art. That kind of plugged-inness makes for a really rich intellectual life and a rich prayer life.